Hey, I wonder who that can be. Hello there, Mr. Frog. I represent the Acme Merchandise Company. May I have a moment of your time?
Well, no, you're a door-to-door salesman.
Okay, I won't. But I am. Have to get Bobby and Fur together, you know. Thank you very much, sir. Yeah. Oh, what a lovely little place
here.
Nice taste.
Mother, what are you selling?
Oh, well, I'm so glad you asked me that, sir. I have the pleasure today of offering you a very fine and nifty set of earmuffs.
I don't want them.
Oh, but, Froggy, they are very nice earmuffs.
They may be very nice, but I don't want them.
Froggy, why wouldn't you like to buy something from me, could you please?
Oh, brother, my friend, I would certainly buy something from you,
Robert,
but not earmuffs!
But Froggy, they're very nice earmuffs!
Oh, earmuffs! Robert, how about some nose muffs, see? Nose muffs. Nose muffs like that, huh? Froggy, cover my nose, keep it
that
warm.
That is so silly, just to laugh.
How about
nose muffs?
Well, how about shoulder muffs, Robert? Keep my shoulder nice and warm, Robert.
Shoulder muffs? Of course not.
Or maybe...
Oh, yeah, shoulder muffs?
Robert, tummy muffs. See, tummy down here.
Tummy,
tummy.
No!
How about elbow muffs?
No!
Or belly button muffs?
Belly button, my dear, no!
I don't want any earmuffs, Robert!
Not!
Because... I don't have any ears. That's why. Truth is up. No ears.
You do not have any ears.
I told you I don't have ears. Frogs don't have ears. We hear anyway.
Oh, bad little rabbit. I don't have any ears.
Robert.
No ears?
No ears.
Oh, yeah. The Acme Merchandising Company can help you out.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
How so?
Come on, here, I'll show you.
Robert, what are you doing?
Stand still now. Oh, this is what happened. Come on, sir.
I do not believe this. I do not believe it.
I hear your earmuffs, sir. That would be $7.
Will you go away?